Today with Chef Pachi, some beef with tamarind sauce. Check it out. Let's make it together. Pachi!
Place your brie over foil in a microwavable container or in a small pot. Microwave it for 15 seconds or in a hot or toaster oven for 3 minutes. It's gonna be perfect outside, but it's gonna be soft and creamy inside. Place it in a serving dish. Here we have it with beautiful fruit and toast. Mix 2 tablespoons of tamarind sauce with 2 tablespoons of honey and drizzle it all over the brie. This is a combination made in heaven. Try it. Feel the wind of the tropics and the islands at home anytime. It's so simple. Imagine you're in an exotic place having some tamarind sauce.